Okay, good. Hello, welcome. We are in Halifax, Nova Scotia, the capital city of Halifax. Almost a million people in Nova Scotia. Most of them live here in the city. We're at Point Pleasant Park. It's a huge, beautiful urban area in Halifax. Many people come here to exercise, walk their dogs, or go for a run or a bike ride. We're going to see lots of people here today. It's Saturday, March 13th. And I gotta say, it's kind of cold. I think this is going to be the coldest GoRun Mitch video we've done. We're right by the water, and it's breezy, and kind of chilly, -4. So, a quick stretch, and we'll get going here. Oh, that's not a very good stretch. Oh, that feels better. Oh. Chilly wind. Hey Spencer, I'm with my son Spencer. He's always out of the picture, but he's here too. All right, I'm ready. Are you ready?
Ready.
Let's go.
Finish
back here.
I'm gonna do some chin-up.
See that fryer?
Yeah.
Hi there. Where's your bike?
I know I should have one, right?
Thank you.
Usual, yeah. Pretty good.
Dogs are running off leash here. On this track.
Yeah. Thank you.
Yeah.
I'm learning new tricks of the trade. So that's good.
Yeah.
Thank you. harness.
Okay. Avoid that giant hill if we can, Dad. It's hard to get a good shot on the bike.
What?
It's hard to get a good shot, like, from the camera.
Don't go up this hill?
Yeah, if we can help it.
Don't go up it?
Yeah. Because I have to run behind you. So the camera works bad.
know what, we've got about 6K in.
Okay. That's good.
Whatever it is at the end of this one, we'll call it a run. Probably 1 or 2K back to the parking lot, right?
Probably. But we could do then another lap up and down the water.
Yeah.
We'll see. Okay. Thank you.
cold, but fun. Thanks for joining us here for the Pleasant Park. Last Saturday of winter. Next Saturday will be the first day of spring. It was fun. Normally, there's a lot more people around, like in the summer. For sure, we'll come back and do something then as well. Show you what it's like here in the summer. When I finish my runs at home on the treadmill, I always go on the chin-up bar. I do 5 pull-ups and 5 chin-ups. So I'm gonna try right now, see if I can do them off the bat here. Some chin-ups and some push-ups. If you don't wanna stick around for that part, thank you very much for coming, for joining Spencer and I on this run today. And we really appreciate it and looking forward to making lots of new runs for you in the spring. So thank you, and let's go this way and we'll just carry on and see how I do on these runs.
I have faith.
So, 5 chin-ups, 5 pull-ups. Get close if you want. First I'll do chin-ups, ready? Are you close?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. See, I really do them. And now 5 pull-ups. So, it's also a good idea to keep the upper body in shape too when you're a runner, so I hope that most of you do that. Again, thank you. We'll see you next time.